got bored again. It's not fast enough still. So I figured I haven't caught anything on fire in a while. 6S. We'll see if it catches on fire. So far, so good. Looks a little whack, but.
Looks a little whack. Yeah, a little bit up.
You got
about two passes.
I don't even know if these motors can handle 6S.
You gonna go up wind or down?
You got that on 6S?
Oh, I'll come.
Oh my god.
You go down wind, you gotta come down.
Come over here.
Yeah. Jesus Christ. And hey, Sean never fails.
Hey, register. 21 miles an hour.
All right, tomorrow we'll try again. Show must go on, right? If Vixler taught me anything, it's don't quit until you can't fly anymore. So a little tape and some skewers and ready to go again.
Hide. Where's the bunker at? Plastic servos too. Oh, over the cement? Awesome. In like 2 seconds.
Oh!
And the battery went twice as far this time.
All right.
28.
Go ahead.
One, two.
All right, so it's mostly barbecue skewers and tape now. But let's try again.
It's flying sideways. Is it done yet? You got a puffy. The battery's still.
The battery survived.
A little.
Well, it's a little twisted.
It's a little twisted. A little pop on the one cell.
Oh my gosh. I think it's time to quit for today. We'll revisit tomorrow.
Thanks. You got one less motor. Where's the other motor?
It's burning up in there.
Now it pulls down.
Right before, I think?
Yeah, it hit. And that was like going up towards the sky. I'm like having to do almost full up elevator on this to keep the air.
Is it trim all the way down off?
No.
concrete.
Oh! Oh. Well, concrete.
Hey, it's probably okay though. Yeah. Till the tree catches on fire.